Sun Yat-sen University was created in the year of 1924 by Dr. Sun Yat-sen himself, the father of our old democratic revolution in China. The mission of Sun Yat-sen University is to provide the best faculty and environment of teaching and study for our talented students so that they can build solid foundations in morality, in knowledge, and in capabilities from which they can eventually grow to become the leaders in academia, in industries, and in societies in the future.
我选中大的原因还是蛮简单的，我最好的韩国朋友在中大学习，我看他那么快乐的学习汉语，就很羡慕他，就跟着他来了。
As to why I chose Sun Yat-sen, my main reason is that this university does so much into the research and innovation. Almost all the professors like I've read about from this university, they published papers, and I think it contributes a lot to the community. And yeah, apart from that, the ranking and the six-year program, I think that's what mostly attracted me to the university.
老师给我们讲最新的 CRISPR-Cas9 技术，还有干细胞技术、分子影像学技术，还有分子诊断学技术。
然后最有意思的应该是斑马鱼技术，因为斑马鱼跟我们人体的基因相似度是达到80%以上的，然后我们可以借由这个来作为一个很好的生物模型，来建立一些关于人体一些相似的疾病，然后我们可以以此作为研究。
我所有的课跟教汉语有关的，我们教材分析课的时候，留学生跟中国学生一起合作，每次跟我的中国搭档一起合作的时候，我觉得很开心。
There are two reasons why I came to China, because I have family here, Chinese family, and I wanted to communicate with them in Chinese and to know them. And also, I graduated as a designer. I really need to learn how to speak Chinese to develop the brand here.
To achieve such goals, the university has been continuously building the best university campuses in the nation and high-quality faculty teams. Over 10 national academy members and other high-profile faculty members, such as those who have received most competitive awards in the nation, including the Chang Kang Scholars and the National Outstanding Young Scientists, are among your future teachers and will teach you and be with you on these campuses every day.18 scientific disciplines in this university are ranked top 1% in the world, and this number is the second largest among all the universities in mainland China.
每个国家的学习基础都不一样，所以来到中国的话，学习方面会面对一些困难，但其实也不什么问题，因为中国学生都会帮助我们，然后课余时间会给我们辅导。不懂的时候啊，也可以去问他们，他们也会很乐意的教我们。
我是国际金融学院高台语留学生部的副部长，我的干事们他们都很热情，有时候也会主动来找我聊天，还有学习到了一些管理经验、领导能力，还有一些工作经验。
我们学院会组织英语角，就是让一些非英语专业的人，去练口语，然后交朋友。
In university, we have a lot of activities between Chinese students and foreign students. For example, we can cook some food, we can make some kind of dance or like theater, something like that, and where we show our culture.
中山大学主管校区有山有水，自然环境非常优美，然后宿舍环境也很好。校园干净整洁，很安静，很适合学习。
I like here. I can feel quiet. I can feel like nature because this is really a good place. A lot of trees, and actually here is a lot of people with children who walk here because it's really good place for that.
中大还有一个特点，因为它是民国时期的一个大学，到现在也保留了那时期的建筑。所以呢，除了这个自然环境和绿化环境的这个美，也可以感受到民国时期的那个氛围。
我们临床医学专业是有5年的，然后大四见习，大五实习， 见习和实习就是由学校安排我们到我们附属的教学医院、附属医院、附属二院、附属三院等，然后由教授来给我们带教，让我们能够更好的理解一名医生应该是怎样工作和作业的。
在中大学习过程当中获得了满分的成就，在本科的时候有过三到四次的成绩的时间，也有过汉语写作比赛的三等奖。因为我学了中文之后经常到翻译翻译，在各种各样的演讲会和展览会遇到了翻译人。
In particular,Seeing as a university has a great tradition in receiving students from Southeast Asian countries, and today the Belt and Road Initiative obviously brings us even more exciting opportunities for both this university and these countries. The university has designed and implemented highly attractive scholarships specifically for our outstanding high school graduates from Southeast countries.
I applied for the Guangdong Outstanding Scholarship Award. I was happy about it. I worked so hard in my second year, I think, compared to my first year, and I was so thankful to have received it. What I plan to do with the money is actually not to use it. I want to use it for a master's. I'm planning to go for a master's degree because I don't want to depend so much on my parents. So that's the plan I have with the scholarship money.
我打算毕业之后先在广州创业，做自己的一家公司。我希望的行业方向是做文化交流的方向，能介绍更多外国人来到广州，同样把广州的有特色的东西介绍到国外。
即使我有很多计划，可能留在中山大学继续读博士，可能回去俄罗斯当中文老师，还没决定，但是我永远不会忘记中山大学，也会继续发展自己。
So I do look forward with enthusiasm to welcoming you to join me here at CNSN.
Ahlan bikum, jamaat Sanitsan.
Welcome to SYSU.
Добро пожаловать в университет имени Сунь Яцена.
Я вам благодарю.